Hi everyone, I'm Arun Tulkar. Today in probability, we'll talk about conditional probability. Probability of A upon B equals to probability of A intersection B divided by probability of B, where probability of A upon B implies probability of A when B has occurred. So we have to find the probability of A when B is already happened. We can calculate probability of A upon B using formula: number of elementary events favorable to A intersection B divided by number of elementary events favorable to B. We can explain with the help of an example. A dice is thrown. Find the probability of number 6 when only even number appeared. We have to find the probability of number 6. So we assume 6 is A and even numbers already appear. So we assume it is as B. Let A denote 6 and B denote even number. And now we have to find the probability of A upon B, which equals to probability of A intersection B divided by probability of B. A is only number 6 and B is an even number, which is 2, 4, 6. The common between A and B is 6. So probability of A and B is 1 by 6 and the probability of B is 3 by 6. So the required probability is 1 by 3. Or we can straightaway say that out of 3 even numbers, only one number is 6. So what's the probability of A upon B? 1 by 3. Next example. 10 cars number 1 to 10 are placed in a box, mixed up thoroughly, and then one card is drawn randomly. If it is known that the number on the card drawn is more than 3, what is the probability that it is an even number? We have to find the probability of an even number. So let A denote even number. And we already drawn a card more than 3, and let B denote the event number is more than 3. So A is either 2, 4, 6, 8 or 10, and B is 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. And now A intersection B is only 4, 6, 8 and 10, which is 4 events. So the probability of A upon B equals to probability of A intersection B divided by probability of B. Probability of A intersection B is 4 out of 10 because only 4 cards are common, and the probability of B is 7 by 10. So the required probability is 4 by 7. Or we can straightaway say that number more than 3 are 7, and out of that even numbers are only 4. So the probability of A upon B is 4 by 7. Next example. A dice is thrown 3 times. Even A and B define as A denote 4 on the third dice, B denote 6 on first and 5 on second. Find probability of A upon B. Because dice is thrown thrice, so total events are 6 raised to the power 3, which equals to 216. Now, number of favorable events to A. On the third throw, we have only 4, so we have only one chance. On the second chance, we can take any number from 1 to 6, so we have 6 options. On the first place, again, we have any 6 options, so the total number of options are 36. And number of favorable events to B, we have 6 on the first throw, so we have only one option. We have 5 on the second throw, we have only one option. But on the third throw, we have again 6 options. So total number of options are 6. Number of favorable events to A and B are 6 on first, 5 on second, and 4 on third. So we have only one option. So probability of A upon B equal to probability of A intersection B divided by probability of B, which equals to 1 upon 216 divided by 6 upon 216. So the required answer is 1 upon 6. Next example. A committee of 4 students is selected at random from a group consisting 8 boys and 4 girls. Given that there is at least one girl on the committee, calculate the probability that there are exactly 2 girls on the committee. Let A denote the event that at least one girl on the committee, and B denote the event that exactly 2 girls on the committee. Now here we have to find out the probability of B upon A. The probability of accepting two girls when it is given that at least one girl on the committee. Probability of A is 1 minus probability of no girl, because probability at least girl is 1 minus probability of no girl on the committee. So when we say no girl on the committee means all boys. So we have to choose out of 8, 4 boys and total events are 12C4. So the required probability is 85 by 99. And when we talk about probability of A intersection B, A intersection B means 2 girls and 2 boys. So it's equals to AC2 into 4C2 upon 12C4. And the answer is 56 by 165. Now we have to find out probability of B upon A. And the answer is 168 by 425. Last example. 15 cars number 1 to 15 placed in a bag. Two cards are drawn at random and some found to be even. Find the probability both numbers are odd. Let A denote the event both numbers are odd and B denote the event sum is even. Here we have to find out the probability of A when B is already happening. Probability of B, here out of 15, 7 are even and 8 are odd. And now we find the sum is even. So either both are odd or both are even. So the required probability is 7C2 into 8C2 upon 15C2, which is equal to 7 by 15. And now probability of A intersection B is sum is even and the both are odd, which is 7C2 upon 15C2, and which equals to 1 by 5. Now probability of A upon B is probability of A intersection B divided by probability of B. And after putting the value, we'll get the answer 3 by 7.